have to determine our McDonald's rowdiest row of the game. That's pretty self-explanatory. So if you think your row is the loudest, craziest row in all of Whittaker Bank Ballpark, on the count of three, you need to prove it to me by getting up and making as much noise as humanly possible on a Saturday. Here we go. One, two, three.
And pump it up while your feet are stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up.
Wow.
Party going on the dance.
Bleachers, where you at?
Where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
Wow. Wow. Hey. All right. I mean, y'all don't even need me to be here. You guys are pumped.
Hey, Legends fans, it's McDonald's Pounder Play of the Game, brought to you by the Double Quarter Pounder and the Quarter Pounder with Cheese. Pound one today.
Nothing and two the count. Mueller back in the box. Here's the pitch from Devenski. And a swing and a miss, and he's got the no-hitter. His teammates gather around him. Chris Devenski closes out the game with his 16th strikeout of the night, and the Legends are celebrating the no-hitter by Chris Devenski. They had a team no-hitter back in 2001. Kirk Sarlos, who went to the major leagues, eventually was part of that no-hitter, but tonight it was all Chris Devenski, a no-hitter tonight over the Rome Braves as the Legends win it by a score of 10-0. The celebration continues. Again, the final score, Lexington 10 and the Rome Braves nothing. This is Legends Baseball on the Legends Radio Network.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, I'm loving it.
It's showtime like cable. Get up on that table. I know your sexy body and I know your love is paper. The bottles coming like they got legs on them. The way I kill them in this beam, I make them wanna go to fear. Come in.
Your 2012 Legends Dance Team, L's Bells, presented by Suntan City.
Moody work, moody work, moody.